Hey everybody, here's a helicopter flying over. Today's date is the 1st of July 2020 and I'm at the Pansion. I caught it in time, so it's good that I did come out here when I heard it coming. But I'm happy that I was able to get it. They do this all the time. There can't be this many coincidences with helicopters flying over the hostel here. What is going on? This country has nothing. There are not even 500,000 people in this country, but yet you see more helicopters passing over here in the 3 month period that I've been here than you see in New York over a 3 month period. So this is one of the signs of being a targeted individual, and that's why I'm putting this video up, because I'm pretty sure if you're at a high level, you've probably seen this time and time again. So yeah, today is the 1st, and another thing that's happening is the airports have opened up in this country. Today is the first day that the airports will be open for international flights, and that the borders are also open for those who would like to come and go as they please under the tourist visa. So perhaps it's related to that, but at the same time, perhaps it's not. But regardless, this video is important to put out there.